Shut your mouth, Luke.
Good boy.
Look at him. He's not afraid either.
Spit it out.
Spit the water out. There you go. That's good. So you want to let him know where the steps are.
Spit it out, Luke. Spit it out. No drinking.
No, he's doing bubbles.
No, he was just drinking it.
I guess that's my fault. I told him if he gets it in his mouth.
No, that's good, but I don't know what.